It's a good lid. I got one of those too. Super nice. Mine's from the from Dad.
It's got more of a it looks like a fedora brim on it, and it's got those goofy little satin ear flaps. Which I looked at it and I thought that's dumb, but then they're warm. I don't know why, but it's a really good hat.
Okay, hello World Wide Web. I'm Mark Nikloski. I'm on the board here at Sacred Heart Music Center. Welcome to Sacred Heart Music Center in Duluth. We've got a great show coming up tonight for you. First, a couple announcements. We wanted to thank everybody who contributed to our recovery fund. We had some break-ins here this summer and put the word out for some help, and thanks everybody who participated in that. We've reached our goals and we've installed some new security measures, so we're going to be working on that. We also have some shows coming up on livestream in January and February, so keep your eyes on our social media at Facebook and Instagram, and we'll fill you in on that when we can announce. Big thanks to Eric Swanson, who's running the sound here tonight, and Rich Narum, who's doing the video. And also a big thanks to our musical guest here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Charlie Parr.
Thank you, Mark. Appreciate that. It's really nice to be here. Thanks for having me.
On a long flat highway in a hail-damaged Chevrolet, a young woman dreams about her escape from a way of life to which she cannot relate. Haunting, her options are very slim. Discouraged and abused by all of her kin, where to begin? Everybody's gonna have to sit at the side. Well, they'll never, ever be allowed to drive. But that's a lie. So they can keep all the pie, all the time. So this woman feels like she's all alone, and the house and the town have never felt like home. And the measures at a school is designed to keep her down. Calm down and sit back down and follow our crowd, whoever else is around. This world looks like it's built for just one kind. Everybody else is gonna have to sit at the side. Well, they'll never, ever be allowed to drive. Oh, but that's a lie. So they can keep all the pie, all the time. Over near the dock, and I make my furniture out of pallets and rocks. There ain't nobody gonna tell me how I live is wrong. Where I feel welcome, that's where I call my home. Don't judge nobody for taking a path that's not your own. You let them alone. This world looks like it's built for just one. Never, ever be allowed to drive.
appreciate that. Well, I'll just keep on going here. To the government, I don't know what I got spent, but the bank is coming for my deed. Man, at the mail can't see, won't you let me get my feet for free? But ain't that the way it is? Well, I cut out down the gravel road, traded my stock for a V8 Ford. Let's fold 10 down the floorboards and Tyler throw down to me. And that gasoline ain't free, well, this clutch is wearing out my knee. Ain't that the way it is? For my dad. Let's see. A few things. Let it rain, my house won't collapse. Let the wind blow just as hard as it likes. We'll hunker down and watch between the boughs, bend and sway with the storm. And in the morning we'll see the sun. And in the winter we'll all be gone. Fix that broken door when we come home. Gather up all the unraveled parts.
put them right again and sweep away the leaves and all the dying snow. Bird nest falling to straw upon the ground, carried by the wind until it's scattered all around. Now you may never notice it, but when it's forever gone, love's an unraveling bird's nest falling to straw upon the ground. Fires come, we'll surrender, move on. Find our branches in another town. Build our nest in the highest part. To our new neighbors, we'll nod and shake. Borrow and share, give away. It'll all come back to us one day. It'll all come back to us one day. Season should come to an end. Can you even imagine that? When the wheel won't turn again, that's when we'll be still. That's when we'll be still. I love the bird's nest on the ground, unraveled and soaking wet and stepped on. We'll put it in a high tree that sways. All of the broken parts will be replaced. We'll look through the boughs through all our days and watch the wheel turn. Watch the wheel turn.
Love is an unraveling bird's nest. Thanks for tuning in. I really want to say thank you to everybody here at Sacred Heart Music Center for having me and doing all the stuff to make this kind of thing possible. It's nice to be able to play, and nice to be able to play in here again. You may never see me when I have no natural home. I was taken as a child to brave the woods alone. Stand against any without truth and heart. You bring lies to my friends, you bring harm to my heart.
buffalo. We can live life within walls, and I can float on the water. I can fly in the sky when I dream the path before me. I feel the ground I walk by. As a boy, I dug a hole in the lawn, 6 feet deep, 6 feet long, narrow like a grave. When I lay inside, I see the sky above me, watching all the clouds roll by. Now the best piece of advice I ever had: never go to church. Blood on your hands. He's washed them like a madman in a sink full of dirty pans. He wouldn't let me go till he shook my hand. Every night I wake up in the same crazy dream. Thank you. visited with a friend. He never took out the trash, stamped down all his milk cartons and grinding all of his ash. Freezer was solid ice and I'd never go into the bath. But he took care of his family, Lord. He was a good man. Crazy dream. Bodies lined the memorial wall. I ran across a man who was 9 feet tall. He said it made him weak. He never survived the fall. Some Pontiac and a 64 Ford. Found them all the next morning. The fire was going cold. Rolled them down to the chapel on the back of some farmer's load.
Possessed by the devil.
Stop, you know, but then I never left there again. I got 3 TVs, I got a whole bunch of coffee pots. There ain't no reason for me to go outside no more. Hooked up and I wouldn't answer any one of them if they would. When I get out of bed this shade, a broken mower with a rusty blade, pizza boxes piled to the roof, newspapers in 1982, and broken toaster I found in the trash, picture frames with broken glass, family photos of people I don't know, and dried up plants that'll never grow. There's a 72 Datsun parked where the guest bed used to be. That sure means that you're not going to be spending the night. Landlord coming by. He looks a little bit confused. I think he just comes over trying to kick me out. I told him I ain't getting out of bed this morning. I ain't going to throw anything away again. Time will come. I'm going to need all of that stuff. I ain't getting out of bed today. There's a radio in every room, they're all tuned to the news, you know. I keep myself very well informed. But the county's coming by, gonna clean out all my stuff and send me to live with a roommate out in Peaceful Valley. So I barricaded the door and I blocked out all of the windows and I made myself a blanket for it behind the fridge. I said, I ain't getting out of bed this morning, but I ain't gonna go to sleep no more. I'm gonna need all that stuff. And I ain't getting out of bed today. I ain't getting out of bed today. Lord, I ain't getting out of bed today.
It's called Peaceful Valley. I wrote that a long time ago. I did not realize that it would become a self-fulfilling prophecy. Pandemic world. But anyway, I hope you guys are all doing well in the thing here, as well as can be. Memphis town, walking up streets from up and down, low down heaven, play downtown, women would come from miles around, and say, low down, won't dance for a while, he said, with a smile, shake his can all the while, low down, they called him, sweetie pie, call him Naughty God, call him all the time, he said, I'm never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home. Low down, he liked to dress up fine, wore a suit and tie, mama all the time. Low down, like his shoes shine right every night when he'd get tight. Low down, he drank pints of wine, whiskey straight, mama all the time. Low down, he woke up at noon, walked off the swoon, he hit the saloon. He said, I'm never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home. An Oldsmobile had the big man wheels, had a bad main seal. Low down, took that car for a ride through Pistons, so I found a place to hide. Low down, he was a gambler man, causing his right hand and his gun in his lap. Low down, took his friends' money away, but that 88 at the King's Highway said, I'm never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again, never gonna see my home again. From Evertown, he was dead on the ground. Low down, had no family, had no youth to be, had no baby street. Low down, had no old time hack, had
see my home again. Never gonna see my home again. Never gonna see my home.
Thank you, everybody. That's called Low Down. Good how easy it is not to make conversation with anybody until you're supposed to be saying stuff. I have used this pandemic as an excuse to be a further introvert than I ever was in my life. It's probably not super healthy in these times when I'm supposed to perform or something. It suddenly becomes very clear that I'm not much of a performer. See all these old ladies coming in here to buy cheap wine. They ain't no better than these bums coming in here to buy cheap wine. I'm leaning against the counter on a gloomy day. Snow falling to the sidewalks and the entryway for all the old folks. The bums and the hustlers and the rude kid. I can't stand the sight any of them. I wish I could sell this place. I wish I could buy a boat and sail away. See all these old ladies come in here to buy cheap wine. They ain't no better than these bums coming in here to buy the cheap wine. I know I ain't got it so bad, I can go home at night. Sometimes I quit drinking when I wanna, but there ain't nobody here to bother me. There ain't no one here to bother me. I keep the store open past curfew sometimes so I don't have to go home. You see all these old ladies coming in here to buy the cheap wine. They ain't no better than these bums coming in here to buy the same. I never meant to do anything wrong or do any harm, but I framed that kid. He wasn't so bright. Oh, he wasn't so bright. He was just drunk all the time. Anyway, they killed him, not me. I've got a business here to run. I've got property here. He had nothing. You see, these old ladies coming in here to buy the cheap wine. Ain't no better than these bums coming in here to buy the cheap wine. I'm better than all this, and that crazy derelict, he can go to hell. I'm better than this.
open the store an hour before daybreak. Put all the labels facing out. I'm so tired of the labels. Why don't they say it? It's all cheap wine. See all these old ladies coming in here to buy the cheap wine. They ain't no better. They ain't no better than these bums coming in here to buy the cheap wine. I'm leaning against the counter on a gloomy day. Snow falls through the sidewalks and the entryway. About Mag and Stan, rolling down the road in the wintertime, riding out of thongs and walking moves away. Then he's top trains, Mag's afraid, now they get their traveling done another way, they just want to make it down south. Thank you. true friend. True friend are hard to find. True friend, and true friend are hard to find. You want, you got to be one.
Friends, thanks everybody. I'm going to play a song I did not write. This is a blues that was recorded. William Brown played it for Alan Lomax, and that's how I heard it. I tried to learn it. Still trying to learn it. Have to ride a blind. I'm leaving here if I have to ride a blind. I've been mistreated, Lord, I sure don't mind dying. I'm broken, hungry, ragged and dirty or broken hungry. You can find the original recording on Alan Lomax's one of those compilations, Journey Through the South, The Land Where the Blues Began, I think it might be called, but it's really good. William Brown only recorded a couple songs, that one and the Mississippi Delta Blues, and it's well worth looking up. Spent my 80th birthday all alone. I worked all my life, I couldn't save a dime. I was hanging, dead cat on the line. You can't go out, you can't show yourself. They find you out, they get you some help. Be locked up with a roommate, and they think that's fine. But I ain't a baby, I'm a dead cat on the line. Hung out to die, it doesn't matter anyway. I'm a dead cat on the line, warn you a torn way. Squeaked by, scratching for each dime. Maybe I'm just an old bum, I'm a dead cat on the line. I'm hung out to die, it doesn't matter anyway. I'm a dead cat on the line, warn you it's on the way. Walk to get my check, to get some food, to get a little lift. My lemons must be up. It's like they can tell I'm dying. No one even sees me. I'm a dead cat on the line. Hung out to die. Doesn't matter anyway. I'm a dead cat on the line. Warn you, it's on the way. TV is garbage, radio's a bore, my memories are fading, now they only torture me. This room above the bar is getting smaller all the time. I sleep, but I never dream, I'm a dead cat on the line. I'm out to die, doesn't matter anyway. I'm a dead cat on the line, warn you what's on the way. Thank you.
Well, the steeple in the distance is lit by a neon cross. The steeple in the distance is lit by a neon cross. When he got to the door, for mercy's sake, he found it to be locked. Tony was a security officer down at the trailer yard. Tony was a security officer all down at the trailer yard. He lived in an abandoned reefer at the far end of the trailer lot. Trailing at his heels. All the stray dog love Tony. He knows exactly how to feel. He might ask you for some change. Lord knows he's a volunteer. He might ask you for some change. Lord knows he's a volunteer. Keep a close eye on his family. Cold, cold ground is gonna wear your muscles out. Sleeping down on the cold, cold ground, that's gonna wear your muscles out. There ain't nothing colder than the agent's heart kicking you off with that Wilma shot. Tony said he's gonna go down south sometime. No one ever seen him leave. They're gonna go down south. No one ever seen him make a move to leave. He just shrugs his shoulders and smiles. How's gonna catch out next spring? Well, a steeple in the distance is lit by a neon cross. The steeple in the distance lit by a neon cross. But when he got to the door, for mercy's sake, he found it to be locked. Out there. Oh, I wish I had a boat, says Ed. I laugh, cause he's always broke. I said, Ed, you can't even afford to float. Well, you can't afford to float, Ed. Drifting away from the shore. Sailboats are tied up out there with the big tall mast bobbing around in the air. Ed says, oh, I could sail one of those. Well, you don't even need a key, I said, Ed. It ain't that easy. Lord, I don't believe it's that easy, Ed. Drifting away from the shore. Ed, he said I had no experience in the matter. He proceeded to untie a boat, and then he just jumped right inside. Oh, I followed him in, of course, but I think it was a bad idea, because now we are drifting away from the dock. We are drifting away from the shore, Ed. We are drifting away from the shore. Beat it then. He jumped right over the side of the boat and he started to swim like a fool for the shoreline. I can't swim, though. I never even learned how. Now I'm just sitting in this stolen boat, wondering what it's gonna feel like to get shot. I bet that's gonna hurt, Ed. Drifting away from the shore. People yelling at me through bullhorns. You know what? I didn't even know that the police had a boat. On the way back down to the dock, I saw Ed climbing onto the rocks and hauling ass down the sidewalk. Don't ask me to go walking with you again, Ed. Drifting away from the shore.
True story. I got a chance to go and participate in a sailing excursion, much like that recently. It was nice. We drifted around. Made it all the more disappointing when winter came. Well, this year it felt like it was here a little soon. I was just enjoying like going outside and then and no coat, you know. And then all of a sudden it's winter. Sudden it's going to be Christmas soon. I hope you guys have a nice holiday season. My name is Joseph too. Come from Bethlehem, but I have lived there all my life, not just for the night. My boy was 2 years old when Herod gave out his decree, and the soldiers came to our street and left us all crying on our knees.
King said that all the boys must die. Trouble dwelled in his wicked heart. He'd heard that a baby was born, come to take away the king's throne. But that boy escaped the raid. His father took him away. I couldn't do the same for my little boy when Herod's soldiers came. Greed and hate. I heard that they finally got that other boy. I knew that they'd never forget. I saw him hung on a tree, and I remembered my little boy's face. He said he'll die for love. He said that he'll bring grace. But these men, they don't know love. And I'm too bitter to wish them grace. I screamed my curses to the sky. I'll never forget my little boy's face. Go from that place back to my cold and lonely home, where I burned my clothing in a pile and placed my bare feet on the road.
Called Bethlehem. It is, for better or for worse, my Christmas song. I knew this was going to happen. I walked around the house all day today talking to myself, you know, telling myself amusing anecdotes, you know, telling myself about the songs. Didn't use any of that good material here tonight. It was gonna be great, but maybe not. I don't know. Kids think I'm crazy anyway. But walking around the house, introducing songs to myself. I'm gonna play a couple more things before I stop
doing this. Thank you all for tuning in and watching. This is a song I will play for my mom, who's hopefully looking at this. And we'll get to see her again sometime. Better times, I hope. Folk song that I this comes from a couple of different places for me, Dave Van Ronk and the Harry Smith Anthology of American Folk Music. But probably more Dave Van Ronk these days. This song on the anthology occupies a spot in volume two, Social Music, and I came up with a way to kind of play it on the banjo, but I don't have a banjo, so and I love Dave Van Ronk's version, so anyway, this is coming from those kinds of places. Thank you.
had an old dog and his name was Blue. I had an old dog and his name was Blue. Had an old dog and his name was Blue. I bet you $5 he's a good dog too. Cry out here, hey old Blue. Where are you, good dog, you? Blue treated possum in a hollow log. Blue treated possum in a hollow log. Blue treated possum in a hollow log. You can tell by that he's a damn good dog. Yeah. Hey, old Blue, yeah, you good dog, you. Get that possum out on a limb. Get that possum out on a limb. Get that possum out on a limb. And he barked at the possum, and the possum growled. I say, hey, hey, old Blue, good dog. We baked that possum up nice and brown. Baked that possum up nice and brown. Baked that possum up nice and brown. Oh, and laid the whole cakes all around. Yeah. Oh, Blue. You good dog, you. Blue died and he died so hard. Old Blue died and he died so hard. Old Blue died and he died so hard. He shook the ground in my backyard. Yeah, yeah, old Blue, you good dog, you. I dug his grave with a silver spade. I dug his grave with a silver spade. I lowered him down with a golden chain. Every link I called his name. Yeah, hey, old Blue. Well, you good dog, you.
Old Dog Blue. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for everybody here, Rich and Eric, and everybody at Sacred Heart for having me. And I hope we get to see each other in better days.
All right. Thanks a lot, Charlie. Great stuff. Great stuff. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Mark.
Thanks for watching, everybody, on World Wide Web. Tune in to Charlie at the live stream at First Avenue in January to get more Charlie.
That's right, every Sunday.
Every Sunday on the First Avenue live stream in January. Check that out for more great Charlie Parr stuff. And Thanks for tuning in from Duluth and Sacred Heart Music Center. It's Mark Nicolosky saying we'll see you next time.